I'm going to do a drinking song. How about that?
Yeah.
Let's just go ahead and set the world on fire. This is the first song I ever learned when I was 11 years old. And I play it quite differently now, but it's a bluegrass song called That Good Old Mountain Dew. And of course, at the time I thought it was about the soft drink Mountain Dew, which it clearly is not. It's about moonshine, but it's funny, it's my 11-year-old son Morgan's favorite song that I play. He loves to clock to it, and he thinks it's about Mountain Dew, the soft drink, and we're going to keep it that way, hopefully past college.
The sky gets so drunk that you fight smelling that good old Mountain Dew. They call it that good old Mountain Dew. Let me give you a gallon or two. I'll shut my mug when you give me a jug of that good old Mountain Dew. Now my Uncle Mort, he is sawed off and short. Well, he stands just 4 foot two. He thinks he's a giant when you give him a pint of that good old Mountain Dew. They call him that good old Mountain Dew. Let me give you a gallon or two. I shove my mug when you give me a jug of that good old Mountain Dew. She is almost insane and she got some brand new perfume. Imagine the surprise and the look in her eyes when we told her it was good old Mountain Dew. They called it that good old Mountain Dew. Let me give you a gallon or two. I'll hush up my mug when you give me a jug of that good old Mountain Dew.
Wait, hold your applause. We have to do the super fast bluegrass ending. Appreciate that.